So Daniel, how do you like blockades and riots?
Well, I love them actually. This is our third one. We make a conscious effort to seek them out actually. For some reason, every freaking bus we get on finds its way into a blockade. So now we're going to walk an hour and a half with these bad boys on our backs.
Over those mountains.
Over those mountains until we reach Chile. Because that's how we like to travel.